This is how you upgrade to next gen on Xbox.
Thanks.